If you want your students to make a poster of some of their work, Foster is a great app to start with some excellent templates that the students can use.
You get two choices, create a new poster or look at the gallery. When you hit create new, there's three main categories. So you've got square posters, and you can have a scroll through all the ones they provide. And there's quite a few options. If you click on the bookmark tag, you can also look at landscape templates as well. You can have a flick through those. And then the last one is portrait templates for you. So a great choice of posters, very stylish. There is the possibility to purchase further templates, but there should be enough of the basic ones for most students to make a start. So let's have a look at the landscapes. If you want to edit a particular poster, just find the one you want, tap on it, and all of the elements on the poster it can be edited. So you can put in a different background image if you like. So I've added in a different background image. If you tap on a piece of text, you can then just edit the text. If you want to move the text around, you can click and hold and then drag it wherever you would like. Single tap will bring up the editing options, but you can, instead of changing the words, you could change the color. So you get a range of color options. You can change the font style to suit your preferences, or you can delete the whole thing by pressing on the cross tab. When you're finished, just click done. You can also add your own text. So there's a text box. You can change the size of the text box by tapping on these symbols. You can change the size of the font you're going to use, adjust colors, etc., and type away. And then you can edit it the same way as you would any other piece of text by changing colors, clicking and dragging it around the screen. So very great, very simple, easy to use posters. There are some other basic settings. So you hit adjust, you can adjust the saturation of your photos that you're using and the contrast and brightness, those sorts of things. You can hit the camera button if you actually want to take a new picture to use. You can go to your library and have a look at the pictures that are there and maybe replace it with one of those. So that's dropped in a different picture. And once you're finished, you can then click on the next tab. And it gives you a range of choices for other overlays on that picture. So I'm going to choose paper one. There we go. That's my finished poster. Looks like it's a double page fold out. You can save it, share it, or go back to home. So if we save, exports to your photo roll. If you want to share, you can send to another app, print, email, Facebook, Flickr, or Twitter. And when you're finished, just click home and you go back to the start screen. If you want to see the images you have made, click on the gallery and it'll take you to all of the posters that you've done so far.
So I think the templates in Foster are beautifully designed and they're easy to manipulate and customize, well worth a look. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook at iPedagogy. Also follow the Twitter feed at i_pedagogy, and don't forget to subscribe for more excellent videos.